Hopefully it gets resolved. Hopefully people learn to be more careful. People including myself. Not... Okay, these look like they're getting there. All I really know is that Pando is no longer visible. You can't find it, even if you still wanted to use it, which if you wanted to use at this point, kind of a little bit deserve whatever comes to you. Unless you're that oblivious to what's going on, but, you know. Unfortunately, this is also probably going to make it difficult for smaller extension devs to get access to zero auth tokens anymore. Because if I'm... Dave, please correct me if I'm wrong, but... Basically, the zero auth is what allows these third-party developers to post as you. In Twitch chat. What? That's not how it works? Okay. So it's worse. Yeah. Okay. Saw you there, and then you left. I had been reading that the zero auth was exposed, but doesn't seem like what's going on is consistent with that. People not knowing what they're talking about does sound pretty standard. Okay, so as people were able to bluff being the extension, and then the extension had the connection. The big problem is that people get nervous and scared and want to know what's going on, but don't have the knowledge to understand what's going on. Alright, so travel supplies are 250 a piece. One golden fish, one plastic bag. Still not done? What's concerning is that a couple months back, around when they were apparently notified that there were issues, Pando was telling everyone all about their cool new app that their intern was working on. Why'd you put the intern in charge of an app? Don't do that. It's auto-changing. Oh, I didn't realize it did that. What do we got? Blueberries? Grapes, right? Yep, grapes. Okay, that's my energy used up. So let's go ahead and go back home. Yep. Go back. Sell all the fruit. Planks. Do that too often. Got two more bridge segments. Then we can make a couple ingots. Let's extend our bridge a bit more. I don't know where this is going. And stuff in there, okay. Can I harvest things yet? Yes, I can. Eggplants. Harvest 10 crops. Oh, I see. It does have a bit of an animation now. Eggplant. Okay. Whereas these do not. They're still just in the static stage. Later, Dark. Thanks for stopping by, and have a nice night, since I assume you're going to bed at this point. At least I hope you're going to bed at this point. Ah, but is it accurate? Something in the way you said that makes me think it's not accurate. give. Ah, time to read the next three Wheel of Time books before you actually go to sleep. Is that too many to read in one night? Ah, okay. Night, Dark. Hope it gets less oppressively hot for you soon. I legitimately have no idea if this is even going to get anywhere. But at this point, I'm just gonna keep building the bridge. Let's also... could buy more there. Let's buy a couple travel supplies. Tomorrow is Art Book Club, right, Mal? You're hosting it again?